Hey everybody, welcome back to Fallout 3. I'm the Blue Street 2, and last we left off, we saved Riley's Rangers. Museum of History, and evidently there's somewhere in the Museum of the Museum of History leads to a thing, doesn't it? Passage downward. Yeah, there it is. Not. Wouldn't be the first time I've done something as stupid. Actually, this place might still be empty. I know I cleared it out myself. But, you know, places are prone to restocking. I feel like this probably wasn't the right way. Or maybe it was. Oh, who's shooting at me? Ow! Uh-oh. Where? Shot the gun out of his hand. Stop it! Stop this not dying nonsense! who are being shot die as a result. Who else is shooting at me? You're reaching levels of absurdity here. Anyone else want to come out and give me a hard time? Opportunity going once. Going twice. This game just wants to make me sad. Go this way, go that way. Doesn't seem to be right. Pain in the ass. So it seems it's in an area I have not yet explored. Curious. I thought I looked this place over rather well. Trouble deck here. Once I'm done here, I might decide to, go back to the story. Okay, it says I have been here. The reason I want to go back to the story, so I can eventually get a power armor training. I want it. How did you get over there? I never been here. It seems like that may be the case. Which means it's time to kill stuff. At long last, I can resume my murderous rampage. Easy boy. What'd you get for calling me a meat sack? I have bones. Offensive little piece of shit. Plenty of cash, that's good. It is still called cash, right? Even though it's caps, it's still the same thing, right? Right? Must it always be super mutants?
Thank you.
idea what that guy was babbling about. Something about trees. Tell me more about the trees. When I was a lad, I thought those fungus things were with the green stuff the mutants kept talking about. I did not know the full story of Fallout. Thus, the FEV virus was unknown to me.
Oh, it hurts. My head. Why doesn't it ever stop hurting? Why? Please, I can hear it. Oh, pulsing. Just leave me alone.
Oh, good Lord. Are everywhere.
Try to
ammo. What's with the boom? Everything's exploding and I don't know why. Covered in lies, and that's okay. This is really taking me off the trail I was hoping to go, but there's stuff over here. Stuff and things. Oh, what now, Pooch? What was that? Kill him! Good boy. Teach him a lesson in murder. Excuse me, sir. Is that a sniper rifle? It is indeed. Know what else it is? Mine. So where was that guy's voice coming from? I vaguely remember this. Vaguely. He's around here somewhere, like in an alley or something. Someone decided to mail a cup.
A great crack shall open in the earth and swallow the non-believers, and they shall weep, weep, weep. Tears and salt and earth and dirt.
Sounds like a good time. That was a waste. Who'd lock up $2 and some Med-X? I suppose I don't know what.
The sun! It burns! Why does it burn? Why have we put the sun into a jar? What did we do with that jar? We broke it all over our little world.
I like him, he's silly. Always pressing the wrong buttons.
Trees! So many trees! To the north! But be careful, the trees are deadly, and the trees too will be consumed in the belly of the great fat worm!
Well. Stop walking, there we go. I think that's it for him. You're right, love.
Yes? It's so quiet. It's so quiet.
All right, where am I? Very close. Ah, this is it right here. Riley's Rangers. Rink-a-dink-a-doo.
Hi, guys. Hello. It's me.
Reading this, you better get your ass out of here. Hello? Yo, Donovan!
You sure know your shit. Ever consider joining the Rangers? I bet Riley would love to have you on our team.
I might.
Kick ass.
Yo, Riley.
You look like you've been through hell.
Yeah, it was a tough run.
I bet it was. Frankly, I'm amazed you made it. K Can you give me a full debriefing on what happened out there with my men?
Sure. It went extremely well, as you can see. We didn't lose anyone.
I'm very impressed at your skill. I don't think I've come across someone quite like you in the ruins.
Oh, thank you.
I suppose I owe you a debt, and I intend to pay it in kind. I'm sure you're more interested in your reward than listening to me talk, so let me get right to it.
Do please. Okay.
Okay, but at least let me thank you for all you've done. You could have been killed trying to save my men.
Yeah, I could have.
So, for your reward, what'll it be? The Ranger battle armor or one of Brick's miniguns?
I'll go for the armor, thanks.
The armor it is. Wear it with pride, kid. We do. Consider this place your home away from home. If you're ever in the neighborhood again, you're more than welcome to take shelter here. I guess that does it. See you around, kid.
What's the deal with Talon Company?
Let me give you a word of advice. Stay away from them.
They keep coming at me.
Bad name. They have no morals, no remorse, and wouldn't hesitate to put a bullet through a defenseless man's head if it meant a job. They've been pretty active lately around the old Capitol building ruins. I'd recommend giving that area a wide berth.
Have you had run-ins with them?
Yeah, we've crossed paths. Fortunately, we just stepped out of each other's way. Brick almost turned it into a damn bloodbath when one of them spit on her boots. But I was able to hold her back. I don't know. I'm not sure I'm cut out.
Oh, I'm sure you're
fine. I almost
fine.
Got everyone killed in Vernon Square. What kind of a responsible leader does that? It was one bad decision after another.
We all make mistakes, Riley. You're not a fortune teller.
Yeah, but I led the guys right into a corner. Theo died because I decided to take shelter in the hospital. I'm not so sure I'd be trusted leading anyone at this point.
There's a tremendous risk in what you do, and I bet Theo knew that.
Thanks. It's nice of you to try and make me feel better about everything. I just hope that I can get back to mapping the ruins soon. I have a lot of
I'm sorry, mapping? Mapping?
You'd risk your neck for me like that?
Well, yeah, I expect to be paid a merc's wage, though.
Don't worry, I'll compensate you for your time. For every map marker you uncover in the Capitol Wasteland, all you have to do is find...
Deal. I'll locate as many as I can for you.
Here, take this geomapper. Please don't lose it. Donovan spent a year developing it, and I only have a few. It will offload all the map data you collect from your Pip-Boy automatically. When you come back, I can take the data from it, and you get paid.
Groovy.
Good to see you in one piece.
I do like the sound of that. Where are the beds? I feel it's about time for a snooze. Someone hit it on a bong?
Come back to visit or to patch yourself up?
Just a visit. See how you crazy kids are doing without me? Okay. I guess we'll call it a video here. I am the Blues 32. This is, Fallout 3. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.